better, that's better. 143, 143. There you go. One, two, three. I'm giving you one bar and three. Take off. One, two, three, and three. Okay? There you go. One. Too slow for you. Okay, to the top of the seven. Okay, here we go.
Superfluous in your playing. You have to really get rid of some of the things, you know. As you get, as you advance in your knowledge of the whole musical picture, your taste is supposed to improve, and that's where it comes. You have to have a built-in taste detector. And his own particular way to express himself. That's the hardest thing about jazz music, is to create a style, an individualistic approach to the music. That's the hardest thing. But if you practice 15 hours a day, you're bound to do something with an instrument. You know, if you're bound, if you just keep practicing, you gotta wind up doing something. But that individual touch, that little extra something, that's where true revolutionaries
there. You don't have to leave it out because the whole band plays as you pick up.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
B flat.